Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Itching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all. Then I won $100 on a scratch off ticket. Off to a 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore there were no waste of time on, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station. Won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. Future mother-in-law. Now she was sure real quick to up and apologize when she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason that I got the last spot in the Hooters parking lot. And the waitress left her number on my check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call. And I $5 at the Moose Club raffle, one a used four wheeler and 3 free passes for me and 2 of my buddies to play around a golf. And I ain't gotta see my ex future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains it pours, when it rains it pours. I've been on started on the day that she walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch off ticket. Bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time all, but she was wrong. And I was calling number 5 on the radio station. Won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. D.C. Senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains it pours. When it rains it pours.
Ha ha ha!